name is Bud Fisher. I'm Dean of the College of Basic and Applied Sciences, and we're here today in the atrium of the new science building to celebrate the opening of the building. It's probably the most exciting day on this campus in the last 10 years. It's a move from the older buildings, which needed work, to a now state-of-the-art science building that offers students and faculty a number of things.
The building has been fabulous for our department. It has increased our teaching space by a significant amount. We have approximately 8 more teaching labs than we had before. We have really wonderful research facilities that's allowing the faculty to do research at the level that they're capable of. We're very excited about all of those things happening.
It's also allowing us to do some experimental things in the classroom, blending lectures and labs because of the new configurations of the labs and the additional class space that it gives us. So it's really allowing our professors to experiment with their pedagogies, and I'm really excited to see what the results will be after this first semester.
Our department has been anxiously awaiting this new building for a long time, even before I came to MTSU. They've been hoping to get a new facility. Our old facilities were not adequate for the kind of things we were trying to do, the kind of teaching we were trying to do, and the kind of research we were trying to do, so we're super excited about the new science building.
My colleagues who have been here for much longer than me tell me that they've been waiting for this building for about 15 years, so it's been a long time coming, and actually, it's been worth the wait. Since we've moved in, I've really begun to appreciate exactly how much this is going to change science education at MTSU.
There's a debate on how many years we've been waiting for this building, but last night, the longest I heard was the first person worked on it was in 1992, I believe. So it's been since 92. I came aboard in 2 years ago and was told, get the building done, and today is really a culmination of work of the faculty, staff, student facilities, the legislature, Dr. McPhee, all coming together to create this outstanding building.